บางคนไงนี่เวยุบนี่ติเจ so we have to cut our spray ถอยชิโร่กับเวียดีฟรัสโอเวอร์ไนท์
it's a frost warning
yeah
so tonight so emergency harvest
come หั่น cut spray ตั้งยุบมาไปยุบนี่กิทาลังเงี้ยก็ใครเวียนลุยลำนั่งเวียนลุย so คำกัดตึงยบบองโอนปฏิปตอนตึงยบ
it's an emergency hall
yeah พวกยมเทศกาลตึงปีเนี่ย so we both working in the healthcare so we busy so that's why we have to cut it tonight
gonna make yummy chop spay
yeah we don't want to ruin our hard work we've been harvest doing very good with the gardening kham dam mai sdai ve ba luy te sdai ngop ba kham dam kham thai lot of chop spay we got to lot of chop spay that up to chinese mustard ne ke very good to the chop spay pickle very yummy and delicious this mustard is very it can survive the cold it's very crunchy when it's spring or fall summer is not that good because too hot and a lot of insect eat it
so but it cannot survive frost that's why we have to harvest
yeahเวทีเจี๊ยบไปด้วยเวกอมันลุยสลักมันคำแบ่งเป็นหยกจุดไปนี่คือรอไปใครดำเพลียมสปริงอ่ะให้หนึ่งฟอลนั่งเวสรุยรอเวสอย่างLook at that.ไปยังไอเธอยำหอยตรายยำสไปเตะหรือกับเธอซุปหรือกับชาจะมวยปุ่มเตะให้นางใส่ชูฝึกงานเลย so this green mustard can do like soup like pickle you can eat with fish or you can do like satay with egg and
I do it.
We might have to emergency harvest our pumpkin too. We have over 20 pumpkins to harvest.
Yeah, the boy going young and trying to jump eye.
Jump eye?
Jump eye. กระดาษนี่ก็ตรึกขัดในเธอจุดสไปเธอมันจูสไลมาดองเดือดมันสปาร์สัน
ขนาดไหนเด้อ
That
so beautiful. Giant. They grow very well. So you should try to learn how to grow this yourself. So it's worth it. Dam sabai hai ban yam phol lo tiet.So it's very fun to grow yourself. It release stress and it good harvest also. We have like two buckets. I will show you how to test your spade. Another.
Wow.
Mustard, green mustard.
That wow!
So beautiful, yeah.
Fresh.
Yes. We've been lately busy, so that's why we have to do emergency tonight because warning the frost. พวกนี้มาวอลตีแบตตันี่ละวอลละบ้านเธอ
วอลกลางเยี่ยมบ้าน garden take care of garden everything behind schedule.Wow, it's worth it. Yummy. and it's so easy.
Please grow your garden, your own garden next year.
Cost of seeds $3.
Green mustard.
It smells yummy, the green mustard. You can smell the spice.
Healthy. Harvest our green mustard. This dot spaceing. So look so healthy, green.
We plant this a little bit late, so we want to keep as long as possible to get it big and juicy. Our schedule is so busy. We're supposed to start planting this in early August, but I started in September. Pickle mustard for the winter time. Last harvest of the season from the garden, and we're gonna pickle. This will give us pickle mustard for the winter.
Beautiful.
This one, if we give it enough time, it will get bigger. But we didn't give them enough time. It's an emergency planting. So our life is so busy. Didn't plan according to the schedule. It's a late planting. But it's still good enough. Still a good harvest, even though we planted late.
ខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណបងប្អូនដែលតាមដានមើលឆានែលរបស់នាងខ្ញុំមើលជីការមើលម្ហូបហើយមើលដើរលេងចា៎បងប្អូនបងអូនថ្មីបើមិនទាន់Subscribe ជួយ Subscribe ហើយ Share ជាមួយពួកម៉ាក់បងប្អូនឲ្យបានច្រើនច្រើនផងដើម្បីមានវីដេអូបន្តឃ្លីបតទៅទៀត So I would like to thanks all my fans for the support and love. If you're new to my channel, please help subscribe, like and share with friends and family for more video of gardening, cooking and traveling.
Tomorrow is another emergency harvest of pumpkins. We have 20 pumpkins to harvest. Would love to harvest tonight, but
look at that,
oh, dog. Happy with this harvest. It's decent. It's a good harvest.
Yeah, grow your own garden, like something that you like to eat. So this green mustard is useful. You can eat to soup, to pickles, or a lot of things. So I like to plant that green mustard.
And it's quick. It grow really quick.
สโลจะมวยอ่ะอังกฤษนี่ชาจะมวยปง
That's it.
Our hard work pay off. Look at that. Good harvest. ពួកខ្ញុំខំខំដាំបានផលល្អណាស់បានផ្លែដូចបាំងទុំនុំបងប្អូនមានទុកជីទូកជុំ
Look at that. So beautiful. Up.
And then another one up. So two boxes. Wow, very good. Good job, honey. Look, đây nhâm thơ và cái đam lo mình tên. Okay, this is a good harvest this year. Late planting, but still good. Bọn bọn này cứ spay để phụ nhâm đam bán phò lo nè. It's very healthy. Easy to grow and good for cooking. Phụ nhóm cứ chật đám nè. Ồ nè.